In this situation, there's one more thing you can try. Clearly, on some laptops, the drives are a problem. They're not the same quality that you get in a normal tower PC. I'm just going to give this one a little tap with a hammer and see if we can get this baby going. Ready?